Democratic presidential candidate pool just got a little bit smaller. Representative Tim Ryan dropped out of the race. The Ohio congressman posted a video on Twitter today announcing that he's throwing in the towel. Ryan ran in the contest as a moderate, but his campaign never really gained traction.